Hi guys, I'm back with a new video, and this one is again about Reiki and using your hands, becoming a Reiki channel and losing weight. One of the reasons I thought it was fun to offer this distant attunement in Reiki level 1 was that with Christmas, New Year's Eve, we all tend to eat a lot lovely dishes, but a little bit too much, and a lot of us gain some weight, more than we want to, and it's often difficult to lose that extra few pounds, maybe 2 kilo, what happens to me all the time. Losing weight with Reiki is very simple. You are going to lay down in bed for, let's say, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, whatever you feel comfortable with, or you are doing this while you're watching Pretty Little Liars or something else fun on TV, or you are going to sit straight on a chair like so, and the affirmation you're going to use is, I will eat healthy and enough but lose weight at the same time till I reach my desired goal. So let's say you want to lose 1 kilo, then that's your idea, that's what you have in mind, that's what you are going to work with. Can be 2 kilos, 3 maybe, but you're going to eat healthy, less fat, less sugar, no sugar preferably, and Reiki is going to assist you in making this transition smooth and possible and satisfying. So Reiki, losing weight, I gave you the affirmation, an example of an affirmation you're going to work with. And then you're going to start here and open yourself up. Let the Reiki start flowing. And just breathe, relax, and fill your stomach with light, abundance, satisfying feeling, a full feeling, but you're not going to stuff yourself with more food, you're going to absorb light, unconditional love, universal energy, and you let the energy flow as long as you feel it's needed. Then you'll go down and again breathe, let the energy flow for 5, 6, 7 minutes, depends on what you feel is comfortable. Then you go down and you end here. So your whole bowel system is going to be more active and eager to lose toxins and waste and whatever. And your stomach will get used to a healthier diet, less fat and sugar, things like that. So if you wonder why I'm so skinny, I'm not that skinny, I'm, I think, 63 kilos, I don't know. Start here, go down, second, third, fourth. That's here. So, if you want to lose weight and you have access to Reiki, I suggest you'll try this because it's very helpful, very useful and effective. And that's it, Reiki and losing weight. See you next time, bye.